a little thing about faith. One of the things we need to know about faith is that it works every time. It works every time. And I will just use briefly the story I've always shared, the story of PlayStation 2. I think one of the most amazing things about that story was that me and my brother Ufoma were set on one thing, that God is able to answer when we call on Him. And at that time, we wanted a PlayStation 3, and we had a PS2. The one thing we knew was that if you sow your seed, it will germinate, you will reap harvest. It's amazing that when we sow the seed and the way we were praying, we didn't say, oh God, we just said, we need a PS3. And we called our friend, we gave him a PS2. And it was amazing to know that in the space of 11 months after we gave the PS2 out, we got a PS3. And in fact, the PS3 was paid over. My dad was to pay $72,000. The day he paid, 2 days later, the woman who actually wanted to buy me a PlayStation 3 brought $84,000 and signed my name on it and gave it to my dad. My dad said, this is the money that I've collected my kid. All the same, one of the reasons why I'm sharing this story is that at the time we were asking for that, we were not at our very best of behavior. Not even in spiritual, not so much of academic. Some of the things we think God wants to ask for this, but we tend to judge ourselves by our mistakes, what we are not good at, and what we are not able to meet up with, and the expectations we are not able to meet up with. But one of the things, if you are able to hold on to God, that He is able to do that which you have asked of Him in faith. See, God does say it's just God's will. It is God's will for you to be better, but not everybody are better. It's God's will for you to be happy, but not everybody are happy. It is God's will for everybody to be healed, but not everybody are healed. Example, the woman with the issue of blood. God's will that she should be healed. But until she made a move and touched God, God said, someone with a desire has touched me. I don't know what you have that you want to ask God for, but I know that when you ask, believing that He is able to, He will do it, not based upon your attitude, but based on the fact that you dared enough to ask. How many minutes left? Okay, 1 minute. In this short 1 minute, I want you to understand that everything that you are able to do is still based upon faith. And I said this before, that faith is the ability to move mountains. But fear moves mountains as well. The only problem with fear, it moves the mountain on your head. So if you are able to believe that God will give you not just your heart desire, because what He said in John 14 verse 14, He said that, ask anything in my name and I will do it. He didn't say behave very well and ask. He just said ask. And it's in this context I will say that God respects no man. He is not looking at your mistake, but He is looking at your faith to bless you. Praise God.